First, the howling blizzards woke us. Then, the rain came down to soak us. And before our eyes could open,
it broken!
Thank you. Okay. Oh, it's so beautiful. Thank you so much. Look at all these treasures.
Thank you for giving our children so much room to explore.
Oh.
Play. It's your part.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. Really, I don't ever know what to say in these times, which is why I sent you an email. But also, just I'm so happy that you're all here. So let's go have some treats. We might need a little bit of your help.
Oh, maybe
Mr. Adam already moved things onto the picnic table. So magically, the fairies were working while we were.